those people.
Welcome back to the
fist,
Coon Man Show. This is the Coon Man talking at you, and we're back here at Yorb Asgard, and we just found out that Skyforge has been killed.
I've got your back.
And we're supposed to come back here and tell
Come to me with questions. What brings you to me?
Finds Skyforge. I always thought of him as invincible. Truly, one of our great fires has gone out.
I'm gonna go talk to Kolak, see what he wants to do. Or if he even knows yet, if anybody's even said anything to him. Probably not, because I'm the only one who really knows, and
I'm still trying to figure out why Skyforge let you in the first place.
Will you shut up? The more you move around, the more my frame rate sucks. Yep, you guys all suck.
They say following
he's not even down here?
Studied vampires,
is that him standing in the corner? Alright, because my frame rate sucks for some reason down here.
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde. This is... He should not have gone alone. Thank you.
I know, we tried to yell at him.
This is a day where our souls must cry, and our hearts will answer. Go. Grieve in whatever way you know.
There ain't no use worrying about the things you can't change.
Alright.
When you get to be my age, you'll come to miss the smell of blood. Strength.
Alright, well, let's get out of here. Been way too much death and too much, like, craziness been going on the last couple times we've been doing anything. I think we're gonna go ahead and get out of here for a little bit. I don't know. I don't know what we're gonna do, but we'll figure it out. Just, yeah. I don't know. Let's see. I don't even know if we want to go do that, do we? It's down in the rift.
Still here.
I don't know, he went to bed. He goes to bed? Well, I mean, he's got to get some sleep sometime, but I didn't know. It's crazy. Kind of really peaceful out here right now.
You have the Yarl's confidence, friend. And so you have mine.
Thank you, sir. I mean, this place is nice at night. I've never really noticed how peaceful it is.
Hope you're finding the city in proper order, Thane.
I ain't much
for
talking.
Arlen, you know?
They say you'll murder the High King with his voice shouting.
They did. So we're not worried about that right now.
Camped outside the walls of Whitemoon. See? They've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares.
Yeah, I don't know. We're going to, I don't know. Let's see. We're ready for a nap. It requires a key. Yeah, we got enough gold to go in here. Accept him.
I don't like the bread. I once took down a bear at 300 yards.
So, yeah.
In a blizzard.
Let's go in here. Just Well, actually, no. You know what? We can sleep when we get to the rift. Yeah.
I'm right behind you. I've got your back.
Come on in.
Lead on.
Shut up, Findaw. You've only been back in my presence for 5 minutes and you're already irritating me. But I did miss you. A lot of crazy stuff just went down. I mean, a lot. So. Oh. And fair warning,
you guys.
You're
someone who can get things done. I like that.
I'm right behind you.
We'll talk when we get some more private. I got something to tell you guys. Okay. Alright, come on.
What do you need?
You guys are still here? Nothing. You guys are the one who needs stuff. Man, people in this city. Just don't understand them. Alright. Yeah, we can walk down there. We don't... Love that horse, though. Lydia and Findaw's horse. Khajiit must have left. Yeah, cause it's only 10 o'clock. Well, 10:30 almost. We'll go down here to the carriage, go down to the rift. See what's going on. It's starting to rain.
Need a ride?
Yeah.
Where do you want to go?
I want to go to the rift. Well, ripped in. Where's that? Where's that? Is that it? No.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
Alright, thank you. Come on, guys.
I can't wait here forever.
I know. I don't want to get all wet either, so let's keep going. It's raining, there's no crisp air right now. Findaw sometimes, buddy. Alright. Yeah, no Khajiit's over here either. I am kind of cold, though. We can warm up real quick, I think. Yeah, firewood's still good. I don't want people yet. There we go. What? You guys ain't cold? Alright. Do I... Do I have one? The sparks? Oh, I have two dragon souls. Alright. Might have to use them up later. But until then...
Still here.
There's got to be fire bugs. Leave it go.
I'm right behind
you. I would put it out. But we'll do it later. Alright. Only one guard today?
There's been another dragon attack. Kind's
where?
This time.
Yeah. I was there. Well, I mean, you didn't know that, so yeah, I'm sorry.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
It was me. Alright, well, have a nice day, lady. Thank you.
Still here.
Man, the rift ain't too bad. Might want to get something to eat, though, real quick. Alright. Alright. What happened? Ugh. Anyways.
I'll need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench off me.
It's drifting. There's a dragon. There's a dragon in town.
Hello?
I've never seen a dragon in town before. Come on, we gotta get this guy. Where's this? Where did he land at? He landed over here? Oh, he died? They killed him? Good work, guys. Go figured. Can't ever move. I don't know what he died. I don't think anybody did. Alright, well, get that in there. What else can we just shove in there real quick before it'll... Yeah, I don't want that. Oh, I was gonna give that to Fendall. That's right. Okay, that could be why. We got a lot of stupid stuff in here. Note from a friend. I don't remember. I mean, hopefully that'll lighten us up a little bit. I don't need to carry that. It's in the chest. Alright, well, I mean, I need to... Okay, cool. What's going on back here? What's the
rhythm that the best Skyrim has to offer? I may as well turn back right now and just head for home.
What's going on here? Beating up stuff. Oh, okay. Guards are practicing back here. Cool. Alright. Rifton ain't bad place.
I've never seen the old this upset about anything. The city.
Why? What's going on?
You've never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry.
Who? I'm sorry? Actually, yes?
I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. I can tell.
What do you mean? Yeah, my wealth is none of your business. And you can possibly know that anyway because I've actually earned all my stuff legitimately because I don't know anybody that would buy stolen goods, so...
Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lad. Wealth is
what?
My business.
What do you mean?
Maybe
okay.
You'd like a taste.
What do you mean? I came here to go... just to chill for a little bit and then go somewhere else. What are you talking about?
A bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid.
What do you have me do?
I'm going to cause a distraction. You're going to steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his staff. Once you have
it, off.
I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing.
What? Playing the ring on Branche.
There's
why?
That wants to see him put out of business. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
Alright. Hold on, I'll come back.
Just give the word.
Alright, I'll come back. Alright.
Yes?
Protect yourself right. How are you?
Okay, Lyle. Ready to make some coin?
No, not yet. Let me check out the shops before we get arrested. Gleaming gemstones over here. What do you got to sell?
Can I interest you in some fine goods? Take a look.
Alright, let's see what you got. Empty. We got oil though, right? Cool beans. That works. I've never figured out how to work those. I think we're good, man.
I may be Dark Elf by birth, but I was raised Argonian.
Yeah?
For reasons I'm still trying to discover. I ended up orphaned and taken in by a kindly Argonian family in Black Marsh. Why take a chance? I hope one day to find out what happened to me. How I ended up like that.
Yeah, it would be kind of crazy to figure all that out.
Just
do you have any clues?
I know when I was found by my Argonian father, I was wrapped in a blanket bearing the symbol of House Telvanni. It was one of the great houses in Morrowind long ago. Whether that means I was one of them or not, I'm uncertain. If you come across anything in your travels that might provide me with the answers I'm looking for, I'd be grateful.
Alright.
Thank you.
Don't keep my eye open, brother.
Anything you can find would be of great help. Good luck.
Let's go over here and see what you got for sale.
You gonna buy something? See for yourself.
Ouch. Shut up, Fendall. Sword. Iron katana. Looks pretty cool. What we got here? You got nothing good, though, lady. You got anything you'll buy off me? Let's see. Yeah. There we go.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
No.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you? I do.
You make your own jewelry?
Sadly, I'm one of the few. Only trouble is gathering materials has become hazardous. The roads to the mines and to the other cities are thick with bandits, and worse. Would you be interested in gathering some materials for me? I'd certainly be happy to compensate you.
I guess. It wouldn't hurt.
Thank you, Landstrider. I'm seeking a small list of items to complete my next creation.
Two
flawless sapphires, a mammoth tusk, and a chunk of gold ore.
Who? Sure, whatever.
Forgive me. It's a term I haven't used in some time. While most in Tamriel call my kind Argonian, we prefer the term Saxleal. Mardesi was actually my original Saxleal name. Unlike others, I decided to embrace tradition and keep it that way.
Yeah. Alright, well, what
I've
do you have for
on
sale?
Display, really.
Cool. So if I need necklaces and stuff like that, safe I'll come to you or I'll make it myself.
Looking to stay
alive. Alright, let's do this.
Good.
I don't understand
why. Wait until
why.
I start the distraction.
If you're
then show
for a
me
handout,
what you're made of.
You'll want to speak with my husband.
Alright.
Everyone! Gather around.
I have something amazing. Get out of here, it's like your stupid ring. Attention.
No pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room.
I don't know what this is. I don't know. If it gets me money, I guess. I could buy that house in Whiterun.
No pushing, no shoving.
And,
plenty of
room. And I wouldn't have to worry about building that house out in Falls Creek for a while. Yeah, just break in half. Lockpick. That's what I would do too. I love it. Love me a good old lock. So the ring, huh? Alright, got the ring.
No pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room.
And then we gotta put it in on Doofus's pocket here.
No pushing, no shoving.
Plenty of this way?
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience, Branche. This is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't
I'm
want
get
you
right
to
back
get
here
left
here easier, huh?
That's what you said about the wisp essence.
Alright, we're not stealing anything from him. We're putting the ring on him. And where? The ring is right here.
It turned out to be crushed near the root.
Don't think about it.
Come back tomorrow if you wish.
Make it. Watch it.
Waste of time.
Will you just.
Damn. I knew I shouldn't have waited.
Vampires, Draugr,
what happened?
All matter.
Still here.
Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your payment. Just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch. Nah.
What do you mean, what's been going on?
My organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. First of all, there's more where that came from. If you think all right, you can
well,
handle it.
I can always handle it.
All right, then. Let's put that to the test. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the
Ratway.
Tavern.
I haven't heard very many.
Get there in one piece,
things
and we'll see if
that.
You really got what it takes.
All right.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Lydia, Fendoy, you guys ready to go down the Ragged Flagon?
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband.
What are you guys doing here?
Company,
all right, Branche. Turn out your pockets. We know you have it.
Have what? What in blazes are you talking about?
Don't play stupid. I said turn out your pockets. Now.
What are they doing to
him? Wait, what's this ring? This isn't mine.
They had it. Oh.
You're under arrest, Branche.
They say the dark
this is insane. I didn't steal anything. I never saw this ring before in my entire life.
Why take a chance?
We can
shut up.
One of two ways.
You can whoa, brother.
Still here.
Lifeless body here.
Your choice.
But I...
Very well.
Alright, Ragged Flagon, Ratway, down. Gotta be down somewhere.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian.
The Ratway.
I've got your back.
Shut up, Fendor. We don't know what's down here. Where's my lantern at? Down here. We should sneak. What the hell is that?
I don't know, Droth. They'd skin us alive if they knew we were doing this.
Why are you always acting like such a big baby? I've gotten us this far.
This far? We're living in a sewer.
Shut up,
Lydia. You said we'd have a house as big as the Blackbriars by now.
You worry about bashing people's heads in. I'll worry about the guild, okay?
Let's do a sneak shot.
Okay, okay.
I'm going to check the entrance to the Ratway. Be right back.
Alright. Shit.
Victory is yours. I submit.
Good job, Lydia and Fendall. I don't know who these guys were, but... They weren't very nice people. Oh, we can take a nap if we needed to. Oh, that's awesome. The bridge is up. So we gotta jump down there. Alright. Only Talos knows what's down here. What the... Skeever, I will...
Don't worry. I'll play my part.
Oh. Hey, well, I think we're in... Who's this? Whoa! What the heck, low life? Light shield, no. I need a heavier one, or I would carry it, but... It's not worth anything either. But I'll take the septums, though. Alright, guys.
Still
over here, Lydia, come on. Hey.
Still here.
I'm a werewolf.
Still
companions
here.
Turned me into one. I drank the blood, turned into one. So don't be freaked out when you guys see me when the moon turns full and yeah.
Still
wanted
here.
To tell you that. Just in case that ever happens. Let's get going. Wherever we're at down here. Whoa. Watch that. What's up with all the skeevers? And being poisoned all the stupid time. I only have one cure, poison. It's great. I'm gonna stay poisoned. Screw it.
Right behind you.
If Riften is the best Skyrim has to offer, I may as well turn back right now and just head for home.
It's not, Fendall. Can't take. You can't leave slice goat cheese laying around. It's still good. All right, come on.
What was that?
What was what?
Just stand still! That's your best.
You won't get the best of me.
Why am I... There we go. Must have been hitting the door or something. Definitely take your ale, my good man. Yeah. I guess we'll take your gloves. And your septums. I don't know why you had to beat us up, though. Or try to beat us up. What are you idiots doing? Yes, we'll take the mead and the ale. Open this door. Any other things stupid gonna be crawling out? Pressure plate right there, idiots. Don't knock it down. Butterflies, that's kinda cool having an axe there. Don't steal it, Fendall or Lydia.
Fine, suit yourself. But you're wrong anyway.
That lady just ran out of here and just booked it and jumped.
I've got your back.
There's nothing to live for. But I guess there's a... I don't know what that said. Not a clue. But I'm gonna leave it. I just said it, the Dragon Flagon. Hopefully we don't need those anymore. Oh. It's this way.
This is life. The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath.
Yeah. I think that's what it is.
Those days are over.
I'm telling you, this one is different.
We've all heard that one before, Brynn. Quit kidding yourself.
Huh. Here's... I suppose I can work with your face.
Here we go.
After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay.
Shut up.
I agree, so be it. Meantime, I'll live my life the way I want to.
Alright, well, I don't have anything to do with you, so I'm good. I just need to come down here and see Brandon, y'all.
Well,
hey, buddy.
Well, color me impressed, lad. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again.
Getting here was easy.
Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So,
I'm just poisoned.
Now that I've whetted your appetite,
can I buy some
scheme at the market?
You didn't wet nothing, I'm just poisoned.
A few deadbeats for me.
Deadbeats, what do I gotta do?
Organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay.
Can I just pay it for them?
Explain to them the error of their ways.
Alright, sounds good.
Honey, do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization.
Alright, I'm poisoned though.
Honestly, the debt is secondary here. A word of warning though, I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business.
Alright.
Good.
Consider it
done. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going.
What are you doing just getting up out of your chair running into me like that?
I'll be here when you're done. Alright.
Do you have any cure?
Take a look.
Poison? Alright.
If you're looking for conversation, the flagon isn't the place.
I'm not looking for nothing, lady. Come down here because you guys asked me to. That'd be an ass. Some people always gotta be rude.
I've got your back.
Alright, let's get out of here. I wonder if we can pull it back up if we wanted to. No? Oh, okay. Alright, cool. Let's go. Leave those guys here. We didn't. They're wanted, so they can just stay there. So, I don't know. Came down here to get rid of death, and then that's all we've been doing is just killing. And it's not like we meant to join the Thieves Guild. Guy came up and started yelling at us.
Hey, watch it!
Move out of my way, Lydia. That's what I was thinking. What's all down here, though?
Alright.
That's somebody else's house, too. Yells that all day, huh? Magic shop, huh? Cool. Whip me up a couple potions or so, or buy me some stuff. Cure poisoning.
Everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
I got a holler right
now.
This
place has seen better days, but it's not my fault. Take a look.
I hear you. Take a look, huh? Cure poison. Okay, good deal. Now I can get my poison cured. Especially get some health ones, though. Alright. Got any paralyzed? Poison on paralyzed? No?
Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
Still here.
I won't.
Still here.
I'm right behind you.
Alright. Got some more health potions. Beggar's Row. What's in here? Oh, it's dark as hell. Get a torch in here. Huh. Where the beggars come to sleep.
You.
Cool.
Still here.
That beggar's still place here. Is weird. Alright, well, let's talk to this guy, see what he's up to. I mean, we're just trying to get learn the city a little bit, I guess.
Huh? What do you want?
So you work at the stables? What kind of trouble are you in?
I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I think they cheated me.
Yeah?
I don't know what to do.
Who cheated you? Tell me the details, man.
I was able to work out a deal with the stables in White Rock to sell me some of their tack and harnesses. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived. Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me.
Did you tell her?
You will?
What was in what you were doing with the money?
Be careful with Sapphire.
I think that might have been your problem. All sorts of nasty people. Thank you.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them.
I've got your back.
Alright.
You hear all this talk about a war?
How you doing?
I hope it never comes here.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but I'm beginning to think leaving Mournhold was a mistake.
It probably was.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
I haven't even bothered you yet.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragon Boys. Lovecraft.
Yeah, they have.
Such a thing has not happened to
Blackbriar Meadery. And Paltorn.
What could it mean? The return.
All right, let's just check out this town.
I used to say, there ain't no use worrying about the.
We landed on that flower. The orphanage. All right.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grell. All
right.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
I want to see what the inn's like, where we spent the night.
People of Riften.
Well, I can't see nothing.
Heed my words. The return of the dragons is not mere coincidence.
Yeah.
Still here. This is one of the signs. The signs that Lady Mara is displeased with your constant inebriation.
Yeah. What's your problem?
Your vile liquids and embrace the teachings of the handmaid.
What I talk to you about is
I
debt.
I knew that stupid kid would try and find a way to weasel out of his debt. Look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold, promised to pay me back, and now he says he's broke. End of story.
Yeah, you should know that was a setup.
All right. I guess I made enough from his shipment. No need to waste any more time threatening a stable hand. Tell Shadra he doesn't owe me anything.
Alright, I will.
I hope we bump into each other again.
Just keep the sermons at the temple and let us all sin in peace.
Look, I already said Shadra doesn't owe me a thing, so get off my back.
I am. Who are you?
Blessings of Mara upon you.
No. I think I'm cool. Never mind.
May you return to her benevolence and safety.
There you go, man.
Comes here.
Later on. Who are you?
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
You sound like Fendall. How are you doing, man?
You look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap mead? I'm selling the best mead in town for cheap. Interested?
You're selling cheap mead, huh?
No, friend. You've got it all wrong. I'm not selling cheap mead. I'm selling good mead for cheap. Blackbriar mead. I sell cases of it for half of what the inns and taverns pay for the meadery.
How?
All I need is someone to deliver it for me. If anyone saw me leave Riften, they get suspicious.
Alright, what kind of delivery?
I need someone to take this small keg of Blackbriar mead to Wilhelm at the Villamer Inn in Ivarstead.
Ivarstead?
Drop it off. And he'll trade you something for the delivery. Keep it as payment for the legwork. Oh, and if you bump into Indarin from the meadery, keep your mouth shut. He'd ride us out in a second.
Alright, I'll do it.
Good.
It does sound legal, though. Whatever, what are you selling?
Nothing but the best. Best of all, you don't have to pay the ridiculous prices Maven charges.
Sure, I'll take one base and gold.
Here you go. Oh, and keep it quiet. This stuff isn't exactly easy to get a hold of at these prices. If you catch me drifting.
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah, what do you want? If this is about the meadery, we can talk later.
Alright.
Well, that was important.
You told me it was about the meadery. Talk to you later about
it. Damn God, won't take the time.
Alright.
Look, I already said Shadra doesn't own
anything. I know, I just wanted to talk to you. Wait, oh, I can...
Still here.
We can get a room in here and be in Bard. But was that a dragon I heard out there, though? Shut up, not looking for work.
Looking for work? I need someone to deliver a message to Sibby Blackbriar.
Is he coming into town?
You caught me at a bad time. I've lost someone dear to me.
Why are you in mourning?
It was my sister, Lilia. She served as a battle maiden with the Stormcloaks. We recently heard she'd been killed. I find it difficult to talk about. Perhaps you'd be better off speaking to my parents about it.
All right.
Anyway, I'm glad my work at the Blackbriar Meadery keeps me busy. Helps me keep my mind off of things.
Stormcloaks are good people.
Yes, actually. I'm partnered with Maven Blackbriar.
Oh, partnered,
I put up a chunk of the gold she needed to get the place off the ground. We've been staggeringly successful so far. In fact, I'm almost surprised how quickly she's generated business for us. My name may not be on the label, but some of my blood, sweat, and tears are in every drop. Figuratively, of course.
Right. Tell me about your parents.
My father was a Stormcloak soldier in his younger days.
Oh, yeah?
Now he just walks the streets, spewing his hatred and propaganda.
Good.
My mother is the priestess of Talos. She tends to the shrine and teaches his ways.
Awesome.
I'm just not so sure she's delivering the right message.
This land's tough and unforgiving.
Are you the odd of this one?
Don't mistake my political beliefs as a substitute for my family values. They're still my parents, and I love them dearly. I just think they've let my sister's death skew their outlook on Ulfric and what he really brings to the table with this war.
Yeah.
I'm not so certain that Ulfric's intentions are as noble as they think.
They are.
I think Ulfric cares about Ulfric, and the rest is a smokescreen.
No.
I'd appreciate if you kept my opinion between us.
Yeah. I mean, I will.
The last thing I want to do is have my parents lose another child.
Anyway. You're fine. I ain't gonna say a word.
Talking to you.
Aha, a fellow Nord.
How you doing today, good sir?
Your allegiance lies with the Empire. They mean to take our history and crush it all in the name of some damn treaty.
Yeah, I hear you.
The soil beneath
our feet. They try to cut off my head.
Steeped in the blood of our ancestors.
Crossing a damn border.
We fought for this land and died for it.
You got that right.
I lost my own daughter to the Imperial.
Let you get the hell out of the way.
And by Talos, I'll not lose anyone else.
What happened to your daughter, my good sir?
Lilia joined the Stormcloaks many years ago. When the first of the skirmishes broke out across Skyrim, I was so proud of her. She served as a battle maiden, using her healing arts to help those that fell on the battlefield.
Awesome.
Never even lifted a blade in her life. It didn't matter. The Imperial soldiers cut her down, killed her like a dog, and left her body to rot in the mud. And that's why I won't rest easy until
every
single Imperial soldier joins her, and Ulfric sits upon the throne of Skyrim. Farewell, kinsman.
Thank you.
If Riften is the best Skyrim has to offer, I may as well turn back right now and just head for home.
It's not, Findle.
You're not from around here.
Nope.
Imperials.
Let's just go in the bar, my good man.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire,
We haven't much to discuss.
I hear you.
Look, I already said Shadow doesn't owe me anything. I know. So get off my back.
Come down here for a little more peace and quiet. Alright, this is the Coon Man talking. And I just wanted to let you guys know I'm going to end it here. Liked it if you liked it, dissed if you didn't. And leave comments or tell me what I did wrong or did right. I mean, or whatever you feel. And hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. And always have a good one. Coon Man out.